It's almost that time of year again. Ooh, Halloween! So today I'm going to show you how to do a solar power jack-o'-lantern. And also, if you don't want to go the solar power route, I'm also going to show you how to use your old phone to make creepy animated eyes. So obviously for this tutorial, you need a jack-o'-lantern. So whether you're using a normal pumpkin like I am today, or an artificial pumpkin, this tutorial will work for both. I'm going to go ahead and get this carved first. Okay, as you can see, I did just carve a pumpkin. Very basic design. I did put the eyes close to one another so I can put a old cell phone in there. And we're gonna do that first. So to do that, what you need is you need a Ziploc bag, the old phone with the creepy eyes animation. I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description below for that. And then you just put it in the bag. Now the reason we're doing that is so the pumpkin doesn't get it wet or cause any issues with it. And there's a couple different things you can do for this. I mean, obviously, you want to adhere it to the eye area of the pumpkin. And to do that, I'm actually going to use paper clips so I can actually hook it into the pumpkin on the inside. Or you can make a shape like that and just puncture the actual Ziploc bag itself. Depending on the sensitivity of the phone, you may actually have to use two Ziploc bags because if it touches the pumpkin or if your fingers touch it, it'll actually turn off the animation, and then you have to set it up all over again. And then puncture one on the bottom and one at the top. As you can see, the bag is secured inside the pumpkin with the paper clips. And when done, it should look something like this. Just a quick recap on the animated eyes. If you're using your current cell phone, make sure it's a pumpkin that's sitting in a closed window and not outside. With Halloween and pranksters, somebody can literally just reach in and steal your phone or steal and smash the pumpkin. If you're doing the animated eyes, make sure it's indoors in front of a windowsill. For the next pumpkin tutorial, we are going to make a solar power pumpkin so it charges during the day and glows inside at night. For that, we're actually going to use two solar panel walkway lights. I've used these in some tutorials in the past, and they seem to work really well. You can usually pick them up for a dollar or two, depending on where you're getting them, and they're pretty easy to disassemble. So for this, we're actually going to remove the bottom portion that gets stuck in the ground. So we just have the glass housing, the solar panel, and the bulb. So, once you do that for both, we're going to then go to the back of the pumpkin. And what we're going to do is, this particular one is a little bigger here. So what I want to do is I actually want to cut a hole a little smaller than this. So it doesn't have to be perfect, but what we want to do is near the top, we're going to angle it in so the solar panel is pointing at the sun or light source. So for mine, I can take this off, the solar panel and the light, and just trace around the housing. And you can do it with a pencil. I'm using washable markers so I can just rub it off when I'm done. And since I have it out already, I can just use the second one. I know these look like eyes, but it should look something like that. And then you cut it as close as you can as possible. Obviously, if you cut the hole too big, the solar panel and the light are just going to go right through it. So we do want it to rest there. So we are going to cut it pretty close, but not exact. So I do have the first one. Let's just see how that fits. That is actually perfect. And why I'm putting my hand over the solar panel is making sure the light's shining through. So let's do it for the second one. And there you have it. You can't even see the solar panels or the light source. But in the back here, we have two solar panels. And what I'll do is I'll make sure to show this at night so everybody can see it. And that's it. That's how you make a solar power pumpkin using solar panel walkway lights. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about the app or the solar panel walkway lights, and if there's different ways to do it, feel free to post your questions, comments, and concerns below. And as always, have a great one.